Greetings. This is Darvain, and welcome back to Let's recap The Sims Series 1. In the last episode, we did the Roomies family and got them a couple of promotions. Well, and they're starting to work out really well. Now it's the Bachelor. In fact, there's only what the Bachelor is Michael Bachelor. And so let's have a look and see what he's doing at the moment. Okay, he's unemployed. This will be fun. But he's got a lovely little trust fund. For a while. So, yeah. He can hang around being everybody's best friend until the money starts getting tight. He's got pretty much everything he needs to do right here. I mean, if we were to get him a career, what do you think would suit him? Ouch. Who's you gonna invite over? Now, Bob Newby can come over, but unfortunately he'd be working. So I think it's going to be Bella Goff. Sure, I haven't got anything better to do. See you soon. Yay! There were a few of us hanging out. Can I bring someone else with me? Sure, bring whoever you want. Turn it into a bad day!
I don't know.
Yeah, it's Mortimer. He brought Mortimer. Yay. That went down well. It's going to be one of those days.
Ha 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 Let him listen.
My
This growl, it's fine as shit, and then what about that snout, and that you stop like a jowl on it.
Hey, hey, how about Bobby T need me? But some of the wrong days get about it.
We could have talked all day, we could have joked all night. Hanging off his every word. Family friend, hello.
Oh,
That went well.
Oh, stimme dabei. Da bei der Herr von Tidlada. Join me, David, the Barbara.
That's exactly what I said. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, see, people remember newspapers and having your newspaper delivered? Oh. Back in the days. Telling you, back in the day. Plus computer monitors that are not flat screens. Wow. Bob fancies coming over.
Oh, no.
It is true, and I can still walk on a hoot birthday. Hey, hey, how about Bobby Timmy? Oh, but some of the wrong days, geek about it. Let him let us out. And there is a little and a bit like that. And my life. But Lambert. And there's a little slimmer. Tell him, oh, my money. Hey, well, wow, name a Vina.
Family friend.
It is true, and I can still walk on a birthday.
Why is that kind of wallet? Is it too much wallet was in it? This girl is friendly shape.
Let him let us out.
Ha ha ha!
Okay, well, that was quite interesting. Matchmaking, making friends, two new family friends. Ooh. Anyway, so that was Michael Batchelor. Very sociable fellow, very, very sociable fellow. And basically, I've been Devane doing Let's Recap The Sims Series 1. If you like what you see in here, be sure to like, subscribe, share, and comment. And until next time, goodbye.